Okay, we're back, welcome back, and let's just get right in.
Everyone to me!
Okay, I already talked to the guard, maybe I can get inside? No. I need to talk to them again? State my
purpose
business?
Is it?
Yeah, why are you guarding the auction house?
Just curious. Redanian army regulars, right?
Lance Corporal Vaclav reporting, and this bloke's my subordinate, Private Kleiner.
Careful you don't piss yourself out of excitement.
You say something, soldier.
Not a thing.
Shouldn't you be somewhere? There's a war on, you know.
We was transferred here. All official. Written order 76CWX. Mission, guard the auction house. Priority, high top. In
why that?
Poor Sodi fella knows his way about the court. Helps the high-ranking sell their war booty.
Oh, okay.
Gets protection in return.
Private Kleiner, that's confidential military information.
He doesn't give a shit. This guy is fine. The officer seems to have no authority over him whatsoever, which is funny. Okay.
Any of the owner's home?
Meaning the one and sole owner, the esteemed host Besodi. Aye, he is.
Alright, let me in.
Order 76CWX is clear. Auctions only open to folk with invitations. Writ out in their names.
I can axi and you let me in anyway, so. Okay, let's not be too antagonizing.
Gonna let that hold you back? Come on.
Afraid you're out of luck. Order 76CWX also held that Lance Corporal Vaclav stick a broomstick up his ass.
Kleiner, need I remind you of the penalty for insulting a superior?
Who have we here? Geralt, the Witcher of Rivia.
Vimy Vivaldi, the banker from...
Oh, that's
where
the
are
banker?
Matters little, mate. Gold knows.
I haven't seen him in such a long time. Maybe I should go exchange my coins.
You squabbling with my pal Geralt?
Master Vivaldi,
Master
sir, your esteemed
course,
associate, he weren't invited to the auction, and I've...
But I plough and have been, and he's coming with me. In you go, Geralt.
Well, I could have used
my orders.
Axie.
Fuck your orders. Need I take this up with the sergeant? Ha, I thought not. No, stand to attention, and shut your giggy.
Oh, the lads will be rolling back.
I feel for the guy.
Sut it! Now, Matt! Round you go! One, two, one, two!
Oh, no weapons. So if there's a fight, it's gonna be fist fight.
Appreciate
I'm
that.
I'm okay with that.
Good night. Always had a mind to see into old pals and clients.
Business with you's a pure pleasure, Vimy.
The dear departed wifey claimed the same. Ah ha! Folk are assembling. Auction's about to start. Time we went upstairs.
I'm gonna have to buy the house, I guess not. I don't have enough money and I don't want to spend my money on this fucking house. Yeah, where the hell not?
I'd have sworn the Borsodi's auction house was in Novigrad.
It was, but they moved it. You see, Radovid offered Horst a preferential tax rate. 0%.
Oh.
Pretty much unbeatable.
Aye. And I've nae seen a purer example of the benevolent state.
What did folk come to bid on? Any idea?
All kinds of valuables. Rare weaponry, exotica. But I've got my eye on a selection of canvases by the master portraitist of the Maribor School. Van de Nieuw, long indeed.
Well, well. Never knew you to be a connoisseur.
Of course I'm not. It's all muck and rubbish to me. Point of fact, I'll just wrap them in paper and lock them in the vault.
Why in the world do...
What do you mean, why, Geralt? I've got to diversify my investments, didn't I?
Actually, I'm really just here to talk to Horst Borsodi.
Oh, might be more of a problem than you'd expect.
Because
he's
an awful
dead.
Hermit, that oh. One. Not a wee bit like his da, my little keep his soul. But Horst would like to show his head during the auction. I'll introduce you then.
Be mighty indebted to you.
Think nothing of it. Only ever collect on loans and promissory notes. All right, up we go.
Egg, white gold and mother of pearl with topaz incense sold to Madame Villepin.
Madame Villepin.
Sparky silk trimmed with amethyst beads at a starting price of 2,000 crowns.
A giant's, or maybe a Jotun's.
And if there's gonna be a beating, maybe I should gather some information before I go in there.
From the collection of the mage Aramis.
I'm never gonna remember all
this. Zeracanian spears. Excellent adornments for any parlor wall. Good to know.
That's
Apogee egg, white gold and mother of pearl with topaz incense.
Goblet of fire. Wonder what it is.
Geralt, you thought of buying real estate? Could get you attractive terms on a mortgage.
No such thing as attractive loan terms, Vimy.
What about in Kaveri marks?
Come on, you know damn well that makes no sense. Codex Redaniensis, sole surviving copy.
Might I assist you?
You need help with something.
Beautiful. The first right. Blow would shatter them. Right.
What the fuck? Why the unicorn? And mother of pearl, something that looks like a unicorn. Sold to Madame. Oh, that's something else.
Silk. Lovely sculpture. Probably end up adorning somebody's garden.
What about this door?
Step away. Authorized staff only.
Okay, I have no choice but to follow him, I guess.
Hey. Oh, smell it, Geralt. That's the scent of coin.
Here we go.
Auction won't start for a time yet, it seems.
Vimy, this is a banquet.
Aye? And?
I detest banquets. Vacuous conversation, food portions fit for a mouse, drinks that taste like piss.
Ah, it won't all be bad. Let me introduce you to some of my most interesting associates.
Interesting to whom?
Countess Mignol. Wager you'll have plenty to blather about with her. Prick in the corner's Hilbert. New coin, that one. Came into a right fortune playing Gwent.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
Art dealer. A purer snob I've never known. But he knows paintings like no other. So, ready to chat someone up? It's not fitting for us to stand here like knobs.
Sure. Let's go see that guy. Seems to be delightful.
That's the scent of coin.
Hello?
Yaramir, might we trouble you a wee spare?
Greetings, Vivaldi. Who's this?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Thought you might have a blether with us. About the paintings on the block today.
Sniffing for a quick turnaround as usual, are we?
Pot calling the kettle black, I'd say. Do a lively trade in canvases yourself, my friend.
True. Yet first they delight my eyes. Whereas you treat them as mere promissory notes. The only arts that interest you are those culinary. What about you, Witcher? Do you know anything about paintings?
Nope. Okay, I don't know if he's bluffing or if... let's go.
Realize then. This might be hard to believe, given my crude-looking mug. But yeah, I know a thing or two.
Truly? We ought to see what?
What?
Do you know our friend Vivaldi is in possession of 5 canvases by Van der Nobe? Yet he cannot distinguish them from landscapes at 5 crowns apiece.
I shan't pretend it's otherwise.
Yet for you, my dear connoisseur witcher, that should present not the slightest problem, so do tell which of these is the handiwork of Edward van der Nobe, the master from Maribor.
What? How the hell am I supposed to know that? So that's the battle scene. Gotta be this one. Still life. That one. Portrait of the merchant. Must be this one. Not only one portrait. Indicate the view of Novigrad. Okay. And the pastoral. Which is the handiwork of Edward van der Nobe, the master from Maribor? How am I supposed to know that? I mean, I thought I was going to be able to use my witcher's senses to check them out or something. I don't know, but. The only thing I would say is that it's like the game wants you to pick this one, right? Because it's right in the middle, right in front of you and right behind him, and also the fact that it really stands out from the rest because it's the only one where, well, no, I guess there are some characters here. But, I mean, it's like most of them are sceneries. You know, landscapes, still life. Okay, I don't know what do you get from this, but if I'm wrong, I might have to come back and do it again because I wonder what it does if you say this. I mean, you have no chance of winning. Okay, I'm gonna go with this. And if I'm wrong, then I think I'm gonna have to go back and try all of them one by one. All right, here we go.
Really? Merchant with the pearl, no two ways about it.
My.
Oh.
Who would have thought? I have a word in private.
Jesus Christ. I had my heart racing for it.
At first, I thought you were an ignoramus.
Well,
Vivaldi's equal. I feel I should apologize in the tone, so I shall tell you a secret. A Van Roo is due to
Van
appear on the block. The painter's unknown largely, but has a fierce admirer in Marcus Hodgson, a bookseller, has his shop in Novigrad's main square. I wager you'll sell him the canvas at a tidy profit.
Thanks.
Oh, think nothing of it. Now, please excuse me. My friend's beckoning. So, what did he tell you?
Okay, so I guess choosing the right option gave me this information about the painting. I think it's a painting. So yeah, I'm happy, I guess. Now I know to buy it, and I can sell it for a higher price, apparently. I don't know how much money we're talking. Okay, now the question is, should I, because we're gonna go to a bidding to an auction, so I don't know if I should share with him. Because my guess is once he has the information, since he is into diversifying his investments, maybe he's gonna want to buy the painting himself. So I'll have to outbid him. At the same time, I would feel bad lying to him. But I still think it's a safe option. So okay, I'm gonna go with it, and if he gets upset that I lie to him, well, so be it. It's not like we are really friends, are we?
Nothing special.
Julie? Huh. Shame, Matt. Alright, let's go. Ink spot upon ink spot. She a number of them's doing my head in.
Okay, he's not suspicious.
Funny!
How are they supposed to?
That ring on it.
Oh, okay. But could I... Was I able to do that before talking to him, maybe? Maybe that's the trick, I don't know.
Hey!
Something? I don't get it. Or maybe I have to go talk to them one by one.
Ah.
Nobleman?
What brings you to me?
Oh, fuck you.
The cat-eyed one. That's Geralt of Rivendell. I've heard many tales.
Geralt of what? She looks like, that sorceress. What a name. Kira Metz? Yeah.
Greetings to the Honorable Countess. Madam, allow me to introduce my dear friend, Geralt of Rivia.
Witcher of the School of the Wolf.
Oh, she knows.
Forgive me, but have we had the pleasure?
No, but your guild is unmistakable. Your medallion.
Take note, Geralt.
Her voice sounds so young.
An eminent collector of Vitaminaica.
What now?
Exactly.
All manner of objects related to the witcherly profession. Swords, gear, medallions.
Okay. Oh! Wait. Wait, are you saying you got witch's gear? Huh. Oh my god, I hope I have enough money and yeah, I can't remember how much I have.
Mind if I ask how the Countess became interested in us humble monster slayers?
I've some pleasant associations, dating from my oh-so-distant youth.
Didn't you say such things, Countess? You look right fetching to me.
That's very kind, Master Vivaldi. But apart from my Vedamaniaca, I also own a number of mirrors.
Your most prized piece, what would it be?
An armor element. An antique. School of the Wolf. From 1234.
Classic. Is it up for sale?
I fear not. It's a memento. One of great sentiment.
What would I even do with an
but
antique? I can't
the
use it.
Other witcher curios she's willing to part with. Or acquire. Perhaps she could trade. I'd charge 5%. A modest transaction fee.
Okay. I think I was right not to tell him about the... I mean, I don't think he means... He has ill intent, but yeah, he's gonna try to take advantage of whatever transaction he can. So, I mean, I could say no, but I'm pretty sure that's gonna close the merchant option. So, I'm gonna have to agree. And 5% is not that much, even though I would love to be able to argue about the 5% and make it go to, I don't know, 2% maybe. Okay.
Vimy, never seen anyone so good at laying their mitts on coin that clinked within earshot. But what the hell? See if we can't make a deal.
Okay, so she has. Legendary Viper Armor. Require level. What? That's. Oh, wow. Boots. Gauntlet. Trousers. Okay, that's amazing. And it's pretty cheap too. I'm gonna buy all of it, obviously. Oh, I'm gonna have brand new. Viper, I think the Viper school armor, we used to have one set of armor from the Viper from the very beginning, but they never get really upgraded. I don't think I got a legendary, no, I never got a legendary version of them. Now that's really good. Oh, I'm so excited about this.
Does the Countess
I wonder how it looks to
particular today?
No, but Horst Borsodi insisted he would put up something that would be of interest.
Did he happen to say what it was?
No. Oh, you know what he's like. A walking enigma. On another topic, Master Geralt, I was wondering if you'd be willing to help a lady in need.
Depends on the nature of the need.
Oh, it's quite the trifle. I stepped out onto the balcony a moment ago. I dropped an earring while there. I couldn't find it. It must have fallen through the floorboards. Perhaps you, with your cat eyes.
What a boring. That's. It sounds fishy to me. I'm pretty sure this is gonna lead to some kind of quest or something, because. Like, okay, you dropped your earrings, and I'm gonna find it and give it back to you, and. Come on.
Not a problem. I'll go right away.
Oh, maybe it's a trick.
Much obliged.
See you in a minute, Vimy.
Maybe someone is gonna attack me and try to get the Witcher's gear back. I don't know. It's just. What? Of Rigby.
Some spilled wine. Nothing else.
Okay.
There's no earring out here, is there?
None.
Maybe the Countess would care to explain what this is about, all jokes aside.
Looks like she wants to talk to me.
God, this is so embarrassing. Do you know Vesemir?
Oh!
He was a tinge shorter than you, wore a mustache.
If I know
do
him,
I know
it's
him. Man taught me everything.
He's my
I know.
Mentor.
What? How is he? If you don't mind my asking.
Oh, I'm sorry about that. Oh.
Don't mind at all. But before I answer, I also wouldn't mind knowing how you knew each other.
Oh, I've told no one. Not ever. But I suppose I owe you an explanation.
She must
it
be
was
about
the
his
winter
age.
Of 1234. A beast prowled the streets of Oxenford. A fledder, I believe.
A
contract was issued, a notice posted, and a witcher appeared. Vesemir, of the School of the Wolf. He came through
Vesemir.
Our estate, tracking the beast. Our eyes met. Something sparked. I wrote him a message, asked my governess to deliver it. He visited, under the cover of night, night after night. On one such occasion, my father heard something. Vesemir had to flee. So quickly, he left behind his gambeson.
Ah, the first piece. The start of your collection.
Yes. But also the end of our love. Father had an arrest warrant issued, then quickly married me off. I was fortunate. My husband died young, leaving me a sizable fortune. And thus, I have lived on memories.
Why didn't you... How come you didn't meet anyone after your husband? Or maybe... Maybe in that day and age, women were not supposed to get with someone else after they've been married, even if the husband is dead. It's medieval time, so stay widow for your entire life. Oh yeah, I just told you that he died, sorry.
Please tell me, did he at least die like a witcher?
Oh, most definitely.
No, he died like a hero.
Yeah,
there is that. I thank you for tolerating a decrepit madwoman so elegantly.
Stop saying
say that.
I am old and I am wealthy. I may say what I please. And now, be so kind and leave me to my thoughts.
I would love to know a bit more. It's still nice at this moment. But what I'm wondering is, you can do this Hearts of Stone before the quest where Vesemir dies. So I'm curious what the dialogue would be in that situation. I'm not gonna test this out because I'd have to go back, to go way back. Maybe I'll try to check it out on YouTube. Okay. Hilbert?
I've not seen you before among the well-heeled.
I beg your pardon.
Okay, sheesh. Oh, what an arrogant mug.
Halbert, it's been years. Allow me to introduce you. Geralt of Rivia.
Enchanted.
Pleasure's all mine.
How's it? Got your eye
He's
in any
so proud of himself.
Today?
Not really.
In a good way.
I buy what strikes me fancy. I need something right sumptuous for me walls just now. Nilfgaard. I get it right.
Excuse me?
Your Gwent deck. It's Nilfgaard, isn't it? Come on, admit it.
I think it is. I can't even remember. Yeah, because I have what's his name? Emir. Well, yeah, I think it is, but he's so sure of himself. I just wanna mess with him.
Not a bad deck, Nilfgaard, but I'll take the Northern Realms over it any day.
Ah, understood. A patriot.
You ought to know, Helbert. Geralt here's a positively superb player. Superb.
Yeah, it's true.
We got a minute before the auction starts.
I mean, I'm better than the player I've played against. It doesn't say much. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna play you. And I'm gonna win, too. Oh, wow. Okay, he must be pretty good if you can bet that amount, but I'm not scared.
Because it's not whether you win or lose. Sure, I'm game.
I haven't lost in this Gwent game in such a long time that I don't feel like I can lose.
What is it?
Well, mate, seeing as I brought you together, I do believe I'm owed a share of your winnings, if there are any.
Hell no.
I find this for your sorts, okay?
Pretty clear now why you wanted us to meet.
One cardinal bit I've learnt in my trade, friend. Coin did a stink. So, what'll it be?
No, man, you're going too far, you're pushing it. And I think I can still play the cards without the fee. So, come on. Stop it.
Awfully resourceful of you, Vimy. I'm impressed. Gotta refuse all the same, no offense.
Dinna make a fuss now. I'm a dwarf and a banker, so I've doubly thick skin. Good luck to you.
Okay, that's
all right. Game on.
Like, come on. 10% here, 5% there. And yeah, I lied to you, I'm a Nilfgaardian. Oh, you too. Oh. What are those cards? I want spies. I need spies. Okay, get out. Not a single spy. Try it anyway. Let's see. I have a bad feeling about this. Really bad. Oh, God. Because I want to get rid of those cards, but I can't. Right now I can't. Oh, fuck. This time I won this round and now he has the pressure. I think I can win this. I think I can win it. I mean, I haven't been very lucky because I haven't gotten a single spy. Oh, you're so fucked, man. What is your arm? Affects both players. Seems like a weird card to have. Okay, let's try. Gotcha.
Unbelievable, I don't buy it. You cheated, you must have something. Hexed me or whatnot.
Oh, I'd be careful with the gab, Hilbert. Before Geralt takes a mind to demanding satisfaction.
Yeah. So you give it to him, you damn midget. You bearded pinch fist.
Oh, interest will be a right bit higher
beat you
when
first,
that bugger
yeah,
next comes round asking for a loan.
Thanks. Okay,
esteemed ladies, honorable gentlemen, the auction will begin shortly. Take your places, please.
Alright, the auction is gonna start. I'm gonna take a break here and I'll be right back. See you in the next episode. Oh, okay. Okay, I can't, apparently, so I'm just gonna keep going. I would have loved to make a short break.
Forgot to ask you, how's this auction going to work?
They'll bring out three lots to start with. Once they've sold, or not, there'll be an intermission. Horst Basodi will
I hope I have enough money to buy interesting items. I don't know how much the painting is gonna cost.
In the meantime, Have you got a budget? You prepared to beg?
Okay, I'm gonna make my break here. I'll be coming back soon enough, so I don't need to save or anything. But it's just for me to be able to upload my video. So, once again, thanks for watching and see you in the next episode.